Hello, everybody out there on the interwebs. This is MrThelzar with another edition of Let's Play, and this time we are doing The Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion, which is, I consider it to be the game that made the 360 take off as much as it did. Lower some of the stuff here. Anyway, in my typical usual fashion here, I've made a new character on my own, and I've skipped the boring stuff of escaping from the sewers, and I'm not going to worry about spoilers or anything like that, because this game has been out such a long time, and if you haven't seen everything there is to know by now, it's probably better that you know now, and you can go see stuff for yourself. So I'm going to go ahead and load my character. And when I bought the game, I bought the Game of the Year edition, so I've got all the extra packs and everything. That's one of them that come up. I'll go ahead and I went with a Khajiit. I think that's how you pronounce it. I just like the uniqueness as being another race in another game. I'm going to mainly stick with all the weapons and the bow instead of specializing in something like some of that stupid stuff that wouldn't be fun to watch, like mercantile or speechcraft or something like that, and it'll help out in the long run. But, you know, I don't really want to record me talking to 30 different people just to get my stuff up. I don't really want to do the magic in this game. I mean, I don't really like the whole system, so I'll try and stick with potions and stuff like that. And I usually, whenever I personally play a new game, I usually always run across here and kill a few dudes. Fish. That pearl. Keep forgetting which button. Snake here. I'm so used to the 360 version. See if I can hit him from this distance. Oh, I did. Don't ask for a repeat. Chicken. Oh. You die first, buddy. Where's your... Get some stuff. Take your hammer to sell for later. Your other friend. Now the only magic I plan on using is my stuff that I get for making a Khajiit and they can see in the dark. That plans on being the only one that I'll actually use. Sounding like an engine dying. I believe that's a better bow than what I have. I don't normally take just everything, but I haven't played this game in such a long time that I think I'll just see what I can get. Oh. Wrong button. But again, I think I'll take the book just for decoration. Okay, guess I make a house. Oh, shoes. Let's go ahead and equip some of the good stuff. keep the club for now. What am I wearing? The leather boots? They weigh a little bit more than the fur ones. I'll put those on and help me sneak a little bit. Those don't give me any defense. Neither do those. Let's get rid of all this crap. Hopefully I remember. No. There we go. It's a different button. Gonna equip a torch. Well, not now. Maybe I'll put that on the hotkey or something. Just for getting in dark areas, because I know that Fraps does like to record quite darker than what I'm actually seeing. Save it. I don't need to sleep. So let's see. There's the city. There's a map. I think I'm going to start this way. Because I never go down here. Like, even when I was playing before, I never head that way. So hopefully there's something over there. Also don't know if I want to just walk and come up to the, I mean, go into the first area that I see or not. Stupid crab. Really do any of the major quests until I've leveled up sometimes, because when I played the game I completed the whole game at level 1. Oh, well, a bit too late for that. Slow weapons. Right? Oh. There, and yeah. Yeah, playing the game at level 1 is not a whole lot of fun, because none of the enemies, like, you see the same old enemies like rats and stuff, and a goblin. You see some of the Daedra, but whoa. Oh yeah, I better equip the torch here so you guys can actually see. Get off. Come on. Can I not pick him up? Can I move his feet? Get off. Get off my chest. There. Thank you. Uh-oh. Sneak. Better put the torch away. A fail sneak. Die. Oh. I see some of the fights instead of just blackness. I don't want wine. That isn't the whole... Oh. Company billets. What is a billet? Right on that dude. There's another one over here. Oh, come on. Who saw me? Wow, that was a really bad trap. Didn't even kill the dude. Though. See you down there too, buddy. Yeah, just stand there while I shoot you. Oh. Go on. Oh, you can't. Ooh, there's another guy down there. I'm being cheap, but